Settled in 1859, Breckenridge retains the same Victorian air charm it did during the height of the gold rush. Its down-to-earth and friendly atmosphere has also endured its transformation from a silver and gold mining town to one of the country's most beloved skiing destinations. What's more, Breck, as it's called by locals, is a quick drive from other popular Colorado destinations, including Vail, which is 40 miles northwest, and Denver, which is 80 miles northeast. Winter days in Breck are defined by runs on the 10-mile range and nights spent refueling at downtown restaurants and bars, not to mention a collection of breweries and even a distillery. In the summer, winter sports are replaced with hiking and cycling. But no matter the season, the majesty of a Breckenridge sunset and star-studded night sky is a wonder to behold, and worth coming back to year after year. We'll be right back.